My name's Cole Wonsnyder. I have a 1.5 GPA.
My name's Brady Palm, and I used to be the shortest on the team.
My name's Logan White, and I got a higher GPA than Cole Wonsnyder.
My name's Carter Niels, and now I'm the shortest on the team.
My name's Owen Dennis, and I'm never going back to Great Clips.
My name's Cam Wong, and I want to shout out Muffin Top, Danch Lake.
Warrior 2023-2024, Harrison Varsity Wrestling Team. You're watching the Wildcats.
Hello, Harrison High School, and welcome to What's Up, Wildcats. I'm Kayla Morris.
And I'm Chase Turner. It's Monday, February 26th. Here's what's going on.
Listen up. There have been posters around the school, but in case you missed it, those students who have had perfect attendance since February 8th and are here every day until March 22nd will be entered into a raffle for some awesome prizes. What prizes, you ask? For seniors, you get the opportunity for a free prom ticket, and for underclassmen, a 2024 football season pass.
Attention to anyone interested in playing volleyball next season. The volleyball program will be having a meeting next Wednesday, February 28th, before school at 7:45 a.m. or after school at 3 p.m. in room 218. The meeting will cover off-season schedule and expectations. You must attend one of these two meetings. If you have any questions, please see Coach Deke.
Swim Awards Night was held last week, and the following boys were recognized for their efforts. Most Valuable Male went to swimmer sophomore Kaysen Eppert and junior Zach Cannon. Most Improved went to junior swimmers Chase Turner and Devin Flitter. Most Valuable Newcomer went to freshman Jacob Rudolph and junior Hayden Haskin. And the Coach's Award went to junior Matthew Rudolph and senior Logan Dreyer. Congratulations to those swimmers and the rest of the boys' swim team on a very successful season.
Congratulations to Natalie Kiefer and Jane Thompson as they both qualified for the indoor state track and field meet. Both individuals qualified for the 800-meter run, and both are currently ranked second in the state. They will race for a state championship this Friday at the Spire Institute just outside of Cleveland. Good luck to both athletes.
The Harrison girls wrestling team won the Loveland pre-regional tournament by 101 points while qualifying all 14 of their wrestlers to the regional tournament next weekend. Placers for the Lady Cats were Isabella Thacker in third, Chloe Deerwester first, Kaden Baird first, Leah Willen first, Reagan Briggs first, Olivia Olive first, Olivia Egner second, Lily Kinzel first, Riley Deerwester second, Veronica Zakaluay third, Serenity Kinzel third, Jalen Ariquin third, Amelia Kramer fourth, and Jessica Edwards first. The top four finishers from this weekend's regional tournament advanced to the OHSAA state tournament March 8th through the 10th.
On the menu at lunch Wednesday in the W Cafe is Salisbury steak with wheat dinner rolls, whipped potatoes with gravy, broccoli, pears, mandarin oranges, and milk. And the Fresh Fruit Lions featured entree is Go Bold, Go Buffalo.
That's news for today. I'm Kayla Morris.
And I'm Chase Turner. And on this date in 1951, the 22nd Amendment is added to the Constitution, limiting the presidency to two terms.